Ito. Droga. I said, sorry. Meron dito tumawag sa akin. There is a rule. The law. Either you enforce it or none at all. Pero mga kaibigan, kung hindi ko basahin kasi kilala kita, ang pinakamabuti kong magawa para sa bayan, mag-resign. Di ganun ako katali. Mahiya naman ako sa kumpare ko. Inakatulong naman ito sa pagka-presidente ko. Well and good. At mabayaran kita sa anong paraan. Mabuhay ko. Kung sabihin mo may nag-orimentado dyan, tawagan mo ako dalawang. Harapin natin dalawang. Pero not this one because this is not personal to me. Hindi ko kayo kalaban. Wala akong samang loob sa inyo. Pero galit na ako ngayon. Kasali ka na. Someday, magkikita tayo. I'll start with judges. Judge Mupas of Dasmariñas, Cavite. Judge Reyes, only known, Baguio City. Judge Savilo, RTC Branch 13, Iloilo City. Judge Kasiple, Calibo, Aklan. Judge Rene Gonzalez, MTC, Blanco dito. Judge Navidad, RTC, Calbayo City. Judge Ezequiel Dagala, MTC, Judge Dapa, Siargao. Mayor Rinaldo Flores, Naguilian, La Union. Dante Garcia, Tubao, La Union. Martin Di Guzman, Buang, La Union. Marjorie Apel Salazar, Lasam, Cagayan. Goto Violago, San Rafael, Bulacan. Marino Romales, Morales. Mabalacat, Pampanga. Felix Castillo, Languiden, Abra. Ex-Mayor, Eufronio Terigel, Agoo, La Union. Jesus Celeste, Boeing, alias Bulinao, Pangasinan. Jose Pepe Miranda, Santiago City, Isabela. Vicente Amante, San Pablo City, Laguna. Ryan Dolor, Buan, Batangas. Vice Mayor Edgardo Trinidad, El Nido, Palawan. Indy Visayas, Alex Centena, Talino, Iloilo. Julius Ronald Pacificador, Hamtek, Antique. Jed Mabilok, King is the Mayor, Iloilo City. Sigfredo Salangotin Bietbeta, Carles Iloilo, Marciano Malones, Maasin Iloilo. Almost desperate, Mayor Andruga. So we just pray that I will win and maybe in the fullness of God's time, I will take care of this problem. Ito, I'm sorry, kaibigan tayo pero Marciano Malones, Maasin Iloilo, Michael Rama, the former Mayor of Cebu City, Hector Ong, Lawang, Northern Samar, Rolando Espinosa. Alam mo, hinahanap kita hanggang ngayon. Nauna ka lang kay Bato. Lahat kayong local officials,